I'm here at the 5th annual pumpkin launch event hosted by Cal State Fullerton and the Discovery Science Center. And it's held here at Cal State Fullerton, and today we're expecting about 6,000 people to show up. For the competition itself, what it is each team has their own catapult that they built, and then they try hit the targets on the field. Each target has a hole in the middle, and if it goes through that, you get extra points. If you just hit the target, you get points as well. And it's not so much about how far you can throw your catapult and the pumpkin that you launch. It's about how accurate you can be and how close you can get to the targets. Each different team is a mixture of students from here at Cal State Fullerton. I know we have some high school students and some other people that are just interested in this kind of stuff and do it as a hobby. And then each team can have, I think, up to 10 members, and then they all help to pitch in, build it, and then at the end of the day, come over here and launch pumpkins. For engineering students here at school, it's a great opportunity to apply everything we've learned from our classes into a real-world application, like building catapults for fun. And what we do is we design everything from the ground up, we model it, we fabricate it, we put it all together, we go through various testing to make sure everything works and that it fires and nothing gets caught or breaks or anything like that. So it's an excellent opportunity for any engineering student at all to really get some hands-on experience and see what exactly you can do with an engineering or science degree.